long ago in Hyrule, a beautiful kingdom surrounded by forests and mountains. Legends told of an omnipotent and omniscient golden power that lay hidden. It was hidden in a secret realm beyond the reach of men for one day. The doorway to that realm was suddenly open. Hoping to claim the golden power as their own, the people began to quarrel and fight. Many saw the entry of hidden golden power. But none returned, and instead, the evil power began to issue forth from the dark void. So the king commanded 7 sages to seal the gate of the land of the golden power. Many great lands were lost in the battle, but the sages left behind to leave. But the seal was cast, evil fool no more, and the seal would remain for all time. Was the evil hope? But when he began to be obscured by the mist of time, it became legend. Fast closer to the final movie, the princess, Zelda.